Like, it has a screen that you can look at everything. But the app that they have with it, it's kind of, have to just, like, just close it on and then kind of just look at it. Yeah, so
oh, show up on a computer screen.
Oh, yeah.
Let alone drones flying around.
But this one, just, you just tell it how high you are.
Well, if you didn't, you can always come back.
Yep. That's why we're just 5 miles from here.
Oh, well, you're close to 90. I was going to put another engine on that one. If it comes around again, I'll do that.
Plexiglass gets so dirty.
Now let me see if I can do something with this engine.
Chippee is between Mojave and Bakersfield.
Okay. Up by
yeah.
The freeway there, right?
Yeah,
like there's
there.
The engine
yeah,
that was on there.
That's one pass where there's constantly trains, and the other, well, you have to go to the passes in Cajon, obviously. Oh, King 3-9.
Trains on it, like originally it was generic like train.
Okay.
Oh, now it has more cool.
Really big setup. Huge. Right here is Union Pacific engine. Down here, can you guess what that one is? UP 1982. That would look good for running. Right now they're dead.
San Diego is like danger. Trains do not slow down.
There's modules to do what's here.
Yeah. And lots of space too.
Well,
somewhat for the bigger ones.
That's the thing about modules, is you can make as many or as little as you space so allows. And then when you take it down, you know, you can store the stuff away.
Yeah.